games underneath of that, Julia. You take the top off, there's a whole bunch more games down there.
Where?
Oh, yeah! Julia, I can't get it up!
That's from Mama and Papa. The CD player and a radio and tape player.
What?
You want to get it out and play some Christmas?
It's from Mommy and Daddy, too.
I can put my picture in here.
No, that's just for you guys.
I can put my picture in here.
Oh, that's huge.
Just
look.
Well, you have to pay it.
I am.
She wants to get open that big box.
This is the thing that I
go, Karen. Tear it open, Karen.
Pull down so we can.
Oh, she's so sleepy. She'll be waking up when she sees this.
This is heavy.
Are you
trying
to open this big one first?
Look at this
bee.
What color is it?
This looks great.
Open it, Karen. What is it?
It's a tie.
Open it up.
She's
too tight. Here,
you want to sit on Mommy's lap?
I'll see what's in my stocking.
I'm not going to
do it. I'm not
going to.
You'll love it.
Yeah, they're going to open that one up.
Ooh.
That's a full stocking, I'll tell you.
Maybe Julia will help you open that, Karen.
I got this little present from
Mama and Papa. Do you want Mama and Papa to help you? Please sit, Donna. Can I help you? Let's get up in, Donna.
See what that is. Oh, wow, whoa. Great. Who needs those?
This is messed with my jump
rope. Oh, Karen. Oh, Karen, look at that.
Yes, I love these. Santa knows. He always throws underwear in there, too.
That's a good place to store.
What you got there, Daniel?
Let me open this one.
I am. Here we go. This is my favorite one. Who's it from? Mamaw and Papaw?
Yeah.
Is that Mamaw and Papaw?
Oh, man.
Yes, she says.
Wow. Glad we picked them out.
Those are beautiful. Harvey skates.
I don't think you'll be using them
today,
though.
They're heavy, too, though.
No, don't think so, either.
Mom, I got
the heavy
store mutually.
Oh, those are roller blades, aren't they?
Yeah. Where's the next?
Skate.
Hey,
oh, you're right there. Hey, start
with
you.
Oh, there it is.
You get it right.
Santa Claus is coming.
He's right, and I'm wrong.
Now, you're sure that's Julia?
No, he's been like Great Granny Itchy. The camera's on me. I'm real stiff.
Julia from Daddy and Mommy.
What you got there, Dan?
Oh,
yeah.
Ooh, and now you can play the CD in your CD player.
What do
you got, Daddy?
And plus there's a CD.
Dad. Just a minute.
Where is she?
Let me see it, Julia. What is it?
Do you know what group it is, Julia?
No.
Zoe
Girls! Yes.
They're up on there because I know that.
Well, that's a Christian group.
Holder!
A quiver!
Yeah!
What is it? A holder?
It's a quiver.
Arrow.
It's his quiver for his arrows.
A book.
I always wanted it.
Great.
Oh, boy.
Go ahead and open that one.
Rollerblades from Mamaw and Papa. Oh, this is something you got. Yeah. I remember
what we got you. Yeah, that is. Oh, that's Karen. I should say Julia and Karen.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good game,
Don.
You always like that, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that'll be fun.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh, dear.
I got a jet spa that you put in the bathtub. Ooh. Ooh. 'Cause I love to bathe.
Oh, yeah.
Mommy, looky. You might have this.
Here.
You might have this.
That would be great for traveling, yeah.
I don't know. Let me have a look.
Oh, a new book.
Hey, all right.
Yes. And there's what? Another book with it.
And what is it?
Yahoo Junior.
Oh. Well, we got some good games.
Game.
Oh,
how fun. Yeah.
You got one?
You got one,
too.
What do you think, Karen? Yay.
Ooh, I like those. You better keep your eye on those.
See? Ooh, this is cute.
You done well.
I saw you, hon.
Yeah.
I really did.
Yeah, then you'll see me.
Now I got three.
I'll back up just a minute.
You got five. I got three. I got four.
Whoa. Good job.
Here.
Are these new rollerblades? Santa bring them for you?
No way.
No.
I got six. I got four. I can't beat you now.
Did
it?
Now you can.
Whoa!
Oh, she went down.
Whoa! You won't play with your basketball.
No! No!
Why not, Karen?
You
stuck? Oh, my.
You won't.
Make him go in there.
You need help.
Oh, I scratched.
Yay, Karen! Karen, go show your underwear.
Where you gonna set it at? Anywhere you want to.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dad, when you turn your video camera one way, you have to go.
I see ya.
Whoa,
right here is where it's
at. Challenge you to another game.
No way.
Right. Good job.
Taking a break.
I'm taking a break.
Whoa!
Good game.
Oh, hey, Julia. You scared me.
He's pretty dangerous with those.
Here goes. Yeah,
it is dangerous.
A little paint book. He would have thought the Care Bears to come back.
Get that dog game.
Scooby-Doo.
It's a game, yes.
I'm going to
play
it.
Okay.
So each guy.
Your Clifford book. Hold it up. Yeah.
Look at that Scooby-Doo.
Oh, yeah.
Good.
Blue is blue, blue. You know what that is, Karen? It's a computer game for you.
From Pa.
Hi there.
Hi.
And this is from Daniel and Julia. Yeah. They got this for you.
Wait, I'm videotaping her. This is her Christmas present. Daniel and Julia got you a game.
Look at me.
I'm looking at you.
Julia, you're right in the middle, hon. I'm trying to get Karen now. This is her turn.
Got you chutes and ladders.
I'm okay.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Bring him over this way. This is our pup. Our Tedo pup. Scratching his collar. Hi, Tedo. Hi, Tedo.
Let it go.
You're too strong, Tedo.
Hi, Tedo. Hey, Tedo. Tedo. Ow! Get used to that collar yet, Annie.
Trying to bite your hand.
Bite Daniel real good. Bite him real good.
Like this.
Tedo.
He can try to jump up on the couch, but can't
no,
get up.
No, we don't want him to try to jump up on the couch. You happy?
Yes.
Hey, Tedo. Hey, Tedo. Hey. Hey, buddy.
Come here. Come here, Tedo. Come here.
Ouch.
Pull your toe.
Hi. Karen, do you love Tedo? How much do you love Tedo?
Playing with him.
You love playing with him?
And he bites me.
He bites you?
Uh-huh.
Do you like it?
No.
Why does he bite you?
Because he's kind of playful.
He's kind of playful?
Yeah. Even he's not staying still.
Puppies aren't supposed to stay still, are they?
No.
Yeah, let him go. Let him go. Let him do what he wants.
Dad, go ahead. Go ahead and give us a picture.
I love you, Karen.
How about Tedo be with you? How about Tedo be with you? Go. Hey, Daddy.
Hi, Tedo.
Go.
Hi, Tedo.
Dad, first give a picture to Tedo.
I got a picture. I'm looking right at him. Hi. Get something in your eye there, Tedo. Get the speck out of your eye.
I'll get it. It's Tedo. Still.
There you go.
The speck's not out of yet. Dad.
Put it off. Tired Tedo and tired Daniel.
In a biting week now. No. Karen, go wash your hands, babe. Come on. No.
Mom, he just hit me on the shoulder.
Mom, come on.
Good job, Tedo. Move that thing.
Go.
Yay! Yeah.
Stop it!
Well, now, let's
when I get mad, Daniel. Oh my goodness!
Get her off. Get her off.
Okay. Hello. Are there any parents in the room?
Thank you.
you'll give us just a few moments, we're going to switch around a little bit and get the choir members in the right spot. And then...
Looking down into Elephant's garden, Elephant was wearing his melon patch. The white melon seemed to go out to an auntie. Look how juicy and sweet we are. Come eat us. A Nazi loved to eat melons, but he was much too lazy to grow them himself. So we sat up in the thorn tree, watching and waiting while the sun rose high in the sky and the day grew warm. By the time noon came, it was too hot to work. Elephant put down his hoe and went inside his house to take a nap. Here was the moment Anansi had been waiting for. He broke off a thorn and dropped down into the melon patch and used the thorn to bore a hole in the biggest, ripest melon. Then Anansi squeezed inside and started eating. He ate and ate until he was as round as a berry.
I'm full. Elephant will be coming back soon. It's time to go.
But when he tries to squeeze through the hole, Anansi had a surprise. He didn't fit. The hole was big enough for a thin spider, but much too small for a fat one.
I'm stuck. I can't get out. I don't have to wait until I'm thin again.
Anansi sat down on a pile of melon seeds and waited to get thin. Time passed slowly.
I'm bored. I wish I had something to do.
Just then he heard Elephant returning to the garden. Anansi had an idea.
When Elephant gets closer, I will say something. Elephant will take the melon and froggy. What fun!
Elephant walked over to the melon patch.
Look at this fine melon. How big and ripe it is.
Ow!
Ah! Who said that?
I did the melon.
I didn't know melons could talk.
Of course we do. We talk all the time. The trouble is we never listen.
I can't believe my ears. A talking melon? Who could believe it? I must go and show the king.
So Elephant ran down the road carrying the melon with the Anansi inside. Along the way, he ran into Hippo.
Where are you taking that melon?
I'm taking it to the king. He doesn't have one like this. This is a talking melon.
Ha ha ha, a talking melon? Why, that thing is bigger as
a skinny hippo.
Hippo got so angry his face turned red.
Who said that? Did you say that, Elephant?
It wasn't me. It was the melon. Do you believe? I told you it talked. Do you believe me now?
I do. I want to go with you. I wonder if the king said he was calling his talking melon.
Come along, then.
So Elephant and Hippo went down the road together, carrying the melon. By and by, they ran to Warthog.
Where are you taking that melon?
We're taking it to the king.
What for? The king has hundreds of melons.
Angry, shook all over.
Who said that? Did you say that, Elephant? Did you say that, Hippo?
Of course not. The melon talked. Do you believe us now?
I do. Let me go with you. I want to see what the king does when you show him his talking melon.
So Warthog, Elephant, and Hippo went down the road together, curing the melon. The animals came before the king. Elephant bowed low as he placed the melon at the king's feet. The king looked down at the melon.
Why do you bring me this melon? I have hundreds of melons growing in my garden.
You don't have one like this. This melon talks.
A talking melon? I don't believe it. Say something, melon.
The king prized the melon with his foot. The melon said nothing.
Melon? There's no reason to be shy. Say whatever you like. I only want to hear you talk.
The melon did not make a sound. The king...
Well, that's a monster.
Christmas morning, 2003.
Wow. Karen, you get time. Need the scissors again?
I think so. She needs to help.
Oh, Daniel, what do you think of the puzzle?
I think it's cool.
Yeah. You got a puzzle? Yeah, we're going to set up a table and work it. Maybe downstairs on the round table.
I cannot open this table.
Let that open.
Karen. Karen.
need. Oh. Dad, there's nothing on this.
Karen, get it out. Karen, you have plenty of gifts. You might want to open her gifts.
Dad, that's there's nothing on this.
Thank you, Bob. Ooh. Thank you, Bob.
What?
Oh, what has she got? It looks like more Simba stuff.
No, this is from Paul. Paul got this for you, Karen.
All animals.
There's more for the
Tedos. Chewed up a few of her animals, so we found some animals in that month.
Ah, here's the board for that, right?
Tilia, you look beautiful in that.
Do you want me to put it on you, sweetie?
What do you got, Jules?
Doing some jewels for Jules.
Ooh, that is nice.
And that watch on the other hand, my goodness, should be a cinema.
Don't shake your butt in my face.
Move your face, pal.
Yeah.
Good boy, Tedo. Good boy. Tedo's dancing.